What is up, my Lacey lovers? Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas Day 4. Good morning, you guys. It is Vlogmas Day 4. OMG. Wow, it is Vlogmas Day 4. 4 days down already. That's practically a week, right? Right, in my mind. Anyways, you guys, I just actually woke up. That's why I look crusty. But I woke up, I put my pajamas on, threw me some ears on to get in the spirit. I don't really know what today holds, but we're gonna do something. We're gonna figure out something, because this is what it's gonna take to continue Vlogmas. If you hear a bunch of noise in the background, it is the children. It is about, I think it's about 8 or 9. No, it's about 9 o'clock right now. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. But all the kids are here, and I'm about to get ready to make me and the kids some waffles. But before we get up into this day, this vlog, y'all already know what you gotta do, right? Right. So we gonna go ahead and do this countdown, all right? Countdown from 5 to 0. By the time I get to 0, I need y'all to hit that thumbs up button. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit that thumbs up button. You guys, last time was a success. So I was like, yeah, I know. We got to keep doing that. I think they like it. So yes, hit that thumbs up button. Do not forget to subscribe. 50K is like right there. It's like right there on the tip of your tongue where you can say that Lacey's Fouls has 50,000 subscribers / Lacey lovers. Oh my gosh, this gang is getting so big. Whatever you want to call us, gang, squad, fam, whatever. But it's just awesome. And you guys, once we hit this 50K, I'll be doing a giveaway right after that. I just need us to get to 50K. I'll be doing a giveaway right after that. I will explain more in detail about what the giveaway will be once we hit 50,000 subscribers, okay? But yes, good morning. Let's get this day started. Let's have a good day. I hope everybody said their prayers. I hope everybody thanked God that they actually even woke up this morning, that all of their limbs are working, that they're able to speak and talk and enunciate, and just be thankful for being alive and be able to use this day to, you know, just move forward in what it is that you want to do and what you want to be successful in, whether that's being a better mom, a better dad, a better sister, just being great at your company, just being one step closer to touching what it is that you want to do, like in your dreams, you know. So just be thankful. I'm super thankful, super excited, and I just love you guys. So if you're ready, let's go make us some breakfast.
Outside with Mama Bear, and she's trying to put this deadly No, I'm just kidding. We don't even know. We don't even know what's going on with the snowman. What are you waiting on? And then what?
Where's it at?
Where's the plug at?
It's gonna rain, but I need to plug it in.
Where's the plug?
Right here.
Oh.
We gotta go into the expensive
for it. You hold it. Well, I gotta hold it, so I be right. Oh, that's what you think it's gonna do? I'm just saying.
True. Come
on. Don't know.
I heard something.
Now what?
I heard something say click it.
My Grinch. 1, 2, 3. It do look like it's doing something. Wanted to get up. Shamaya, come here. Alright, you guys, we got him up. He was dead when we first pulled him out, but here he is. Oh, I'm looking fine. Huh?
This is not funny.
How cute are you? He just wants to give you a big juicy hug. Alright, you guys, on to the next. We're gonna try to get some lights on these bushes, and then I have to put lights in the windows in front of the house. Okay.
Alright, guys, the kids wanna go and see the snowman outside. Let's go see the snowman. They just got out the shower.
What does it say? Sound it out.
I know it.
What does it say?
Let it snow.
Let it snow. Let it snow. Get out of here. Birds. Y'all gonna get in trouble. Stop. All right. You like it?
Yeah.
Pretty cool?
Yeah.
Y'all gonna come back out here with me when I do the lights?
Yeah, but mommy, can we play for a little bit?
Are you gonna help me with the lights?
Yeah.
All right, Ethan subscribers.
Does anybody else, kids, sleep like this? Because this is why I can't get in the bed. My children are knocked out, taking up the entire bed. So I get to edit right at the bottom of the bed while they get to take up the whole bed. Yes, they fell asleep.
Wave them goodbye. I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When we looked over your shoulder, from a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now.
Alright, you guys, so I know y'all just seen me in the camera looking all crazy, dancing and stuff. That was me eating my dinner. I was eating my spaghetti. But we decided to take these out, pop these out, and write our names on them so we can get them hung up. No point in wasting any time. So here's mine, and it came with 3 colors, green, gold, and red. And theirs have the same thing. So we're gonna turn them all this way, right? This way, and you turn yours this way. And we're gonna go ahead and write our names on them really quick. I don't know, and then they wanna write whatever they wanna write on them. This year, I'm gonna let them do it themselves because the past couple years, I've been writing their name myself, but they're both in school. They both know how to write their own names, so I'm gonna go ahead and let them do their own stocking.
Are you ready? Imagine mine's rainbow.
Okay, so make sure, listen, when you're writing, make sure you have enough space because you don't want to run out of space.
Okay.
So you're going to use gold.
Yeah, but
so
I'm
make sure your K is all the way over here, okay?
Because I'm trying to make it like a rainbow.
How do you get it off?
That's easy.
Just turn the top. Alright, Kai, make sure you got, you're just writing Kai Gala and you're just writing K-Sign. So start all the way up, not ball. Mommy's gonna start and write my name, and we're gonna show you when we're done, okay, you guys?
Okay.
Alright, go ahead, Kai, and I'm gonna do me. So, I'm gonna do, should I put mommy?
Yeah. That's easy.
Mommy.
You doing it so quick.
Go ahead, Case.
Ma, do I do a lowercase?
Okay. Do whatever you want to do, but just write your name. Well, I know y'all can't see us doing it, but
I know because you can see and down blue.
Maybe I'll grab my camera so you guys can see. Let me see.
Wait.
Where's my phone at?
Oh, your phone's right.
Wait. Try your shit on my phone. Yeah. I don't want you to mess up your thing.
Whoa, pretty. Mama.
Thank you, baby.
Pretty. Look at my egg because you missed it.
Alright, so this is us over here.
Hey.
Okay, so this is us. This is what I just wrote. K-San is almost.
Yeah.
He just got his K. It's okay. Kai is writing hers.
Where's the top?
And I'm going to keep on going. I'm going to put right here. I'm going to use some more green.
Make some lacy lovers.
Yeah, exactly.
Draw like right here.
Okay, you guys. So I'm back. So we're going to go ahead and put. We're going to put hashtag. Stop moving, Case.
Hey, Mommy, that was mine.
Let me see.
Hashtag Mommy.
Why is this thing acting silly now? It's not giving us the glitter no more.
Because you're not
putting... Right, so we got Mommy, Lacy Lovers with a heart. We got Case. Then you got the period. And he has hashtag Lacy Smiles with a heart.
For S for sure.
Buddha got Kayela, hashtag Kai.
I need some.
With the heart. So yeah, I got some heart going on here.
There we go, some green. Some gold.
Alright, you guys, while they go ahead and finish this up, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, but. Irritated. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, but you know what we gotta do, right? Right?
Yeah.
We gotta do the countdown. Are you ready? We're gonna count from 5 to 0, and by the time we hit 0, I need you guys to hit that thumbs up. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit that thumbs up button.
If you did, that would be so good.
Oh.
If you did, then you would subscribe to me, Kai, and Mommy.
Yeah.
I have a channel. You have to subscribe. The name of it is Gaming with Case.
Yes.
And, yeah.
Yes. Yes, I need you to subscribe to all 3 channels and the Lacy Spouse Family channel. Follow me on all my social media networks. They'll be right here at the top of the screen. We love you guys so much. And I'm going to go ahead and give a shout out really quick. All right, so the shout out for today will go to Ken Nation. That's K-E-N-N Nation. So thank you so much for being the first one to comment under our video. And now we're going to go ahead and give our lovely shout out to...
The shout out is to Morgan McCoy.
Morgan McCoy, yes, she said, I love all of her videos. She is such an amazing mom. She is so pretty and so great. I really love her and her kids. They are so adorable too. So thank you so much, Morgan. I love you. And just thank you for just being a part of a family, okay? Thank you, thank you, thank you. And as always,
hugs, kisses.
Bye. Bye.